Now there's anger in society against the Pune Police Commissioner Amitesh Kumar as well. In the cover-up case, the former IAS officer Arun Bhatia has written to the chairman of the Maharashtra Human Rights Commission seeking the transfer of Amitesh Kumar. In his letter, Arun Bhatia says, and I quote, "For impartial investigation, the present police commissioner must be transferred out of Pune immediately. His conduct should be investigated. He represents the police force in the city, and the appointment of the doctor as the chief medical officer on the basis of the politician's recommendation should be investigated and the health secretary punished. A report from the police regarding the step-by-step sequence of the events and reasons for the delay as well as lapses in the investigation process must be obtained and brought into the public domain immediately. The present police commissioner cannot be relied upon to do this. A copy of this letter has also, in fact, been marked to Prime Minister Modi, Chief Justice of Bombay High Court, as well as the Governor of Maharashtra, Lokayukta of Maharashtra, and the Chief Minister of Maharashtra. Tejshree, the allegation, like we've been mentioning, is of cover-up. And the Pune Police Commissioner's name has also come into the same, which is why there are demands that have come in, anger that is growing with the demands that he should not be investigating the case. He is heading the case currently. So demand coming in that with such allegations against him and the fact that there are allegations that Ajit Pawar had called him, he should not be heading the case.
Well, yes, and since day one, Pune Police has been in the question because remember that it was Pune Police, who in fact brought the juvenile accused to the hospital after it was a delay to bring the juvenile hospital from the side. Also that yes, there was a delay from their side, and in fact on and on you see there were many loopholes in the system itself, in the administration itself. Say it be about managing the hospital staff by Vishal Agarwal or the politicians as well, but as far as role of Pune Police is concerned, the role of Pune Police has been doubtful since day one. Questions have been leveled up against the commissioner itself, so as to why the questions that are being asked to him, why they are not being answered, why the pointed questions we asked, why they were not being answered, and why now there is a very systematic silence here outside Pune Police Commissioner's office from where we are reporting right now. Earlier, you used to hold, n number of press conferences after this accident took place. But now there has been a silence. There has been no word from the Pune Police as far as this case is concerned. This is also questionable, so as to why now they are not responding to the queries, to the allegations, the serious allegations that are leveling up against the Pune Police as well.